Road construction is a major priority of the present government. However, communities like Bushiwe and parts of Jumbutu, located close to Wade Secondary School, are hopeful that it will be their turn to enjoy Governor Jubirila's active service in road construction. Currently, the residents of Bushiwe are facing difficulties while commuting between the area and uptown Jimeta. The problem has been compounded by the series of heavy rain that fell recently.
To him here, at least, looking at this road, I think whoever look what is happening now will understand that the people of this area are suffering through this road. As you just came now, you will not see the worst side of the road. You can only see it most especially when the rain has fallen.
Because we see a lot of the works he was doing in Adama, we have never seen it since 1970. But in this tenure, we have seen the dividend of the democracy.
So, and I want him to repair our own road to that is Bachiro Road.
This is relatively 26 minutes.